Demonstrated here are three different procedures to help restore a normal-sounding strong voice for a patient suffering from a paralyzed vocal cord. The first two methods are done without any sedation. The nose is first sprayed with a nasal decongestant and a numbing agent. This is followed by injection of a local anesthetic into the airway space immediately below the vocal cords. A fiber optic endoscope is then threaded through the nose down to where the vocal cords are located. At this point, the vocal cords are easily visualized, including the paralyzed left vocal cord. Note that the vocal cords do not come tightly together. The goal is to move the paralyzed vocal cord towards the middle so that the mobile vocal cord can meet it tightly. With tight vocal cord closure, the vocal quality and strength should improve significantly. While visualizing the voice box with the endoscope, the needle is introduced into the space below the vocal cords. Known as the cricothyroid approach, the needle is then angled so that it is directed into the paralyzed vocal cord. A filler material is then injected into the vocal cord to plump up the vocal cord as well as push it more towards the middle. Filler materials used for this purpose include fat, collagen, and hydroxyapatite. After injection, the needle and endoscope is removed. Alternatively, the needle can be introduced above the vocal cords instead of below it. Known as the thyrohyoid approach, this method is also performed under endoscopic guidance. The final method for treating a vocal cord paralysis with needle injection is accomplished through the mouth under sedation. Once the patient is asleep, an instrument called a laryngoscope is introduced through the mouth and advanced down to the vocal cords. A microscope is then used to obtain a magnified view of the vocal cords. A very long needle is then inserted through the laryngoscope down into the paralyzed vocal cord. After injection, the needle is withdrawn. After all instruments have been removed, the patient is allowed to awaken.